Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is with me. And a vital game we've got for you from the FUT Weekend League.
Yeah, tantalising prospects here for the hosts. Chance for them to move up the world rankings. They might feel they deserve to after the way they've been playing lately.
Here's the lineup. Raheem Sterling starts with Sadio Mane out wide.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
This is the starting lineup today.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Yeah, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Mertens. Sterling.
Sterling!
Corner coming up. Corner played into the middle.
And they get it away.
Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Great tackle. Allen. Now Willian. Opportunity in a wider area. Mertens.
And here's the shot.
A real miscue here. Here's Sterling. Fabinho. Sterling trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
And shoots!
Mane.
And this is a goal!
Restarting at 2-0.
Number 21, Sadio Mane.
Fabinho rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. It's Mane. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. No, it's offside. Marcelo. Now Sadio Mane. Conte. Christian Eriksen. Hernandez. Sterling. Strong challenge. Giving the ball away now. It's Sadio Mane. With Raheem Sterling. Neatly intercepted. Eriksen. Defensive line being given new instructions. Are they going to play offside here?
Yeah, it looks that way.
He's got his shot off now.
No doubt that's a corner.
Eriksen's corner.
Hernandez! Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Mertens.
I think the woodwork's still shaking, Martin, from that effort a few seconds ago.
So quick and often elusive, Sterling.
Willian.
Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Eriksen. Hernandez. Trying to get the ball. This is very risky. Won back very quickly.
Sterling.
Hernandez. He might be through. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Can really get at the opposition here.
To get back in the game. Good. Hernandez!
And it's in the net for the goal.
That's a very tidy finish, right up into the top corner.
And we restart the game 2-1. To Robertson.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Mertens. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows it guiding it through the defenders.
Mane!
Corner now.
swung in from the corner.
Now they're pressing in at him. Sterling. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Willian.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Opening them up with a through pass. Mane! It's Mane, the main man again with the goal.
He has become such an accomplished finisher.
So it's 2-2 now.
Goal for the visitors. Number 10, Sadio Mane.
Sterling. Now Willian.
Willian must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
He got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there, and this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Here's Sterling. Allen trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
It's Mane. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
To get the equaliser.
They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
3-2, that's the... Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Mertens,
and Mane's in on goal.
Mertens going forward well.
He has come to the rescue this time.
Here's Sterling. It's Mane. He's got a chance to cross. Looking for players in the box. Marcelo. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Eriksen.
Kyle Walker. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half, and he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be
slipping it through. He might be through. Allen. A chance of the counter-attack there. It was just stopped in the nick of time.
And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Put the corner in the middle.
Up for grabs here.
Here's a chance to whip it in. Now that's a throw. Kyle Walker. Fabinho, Christian Eriksen. Switch of emphasis going inside. Very much in free kick territory, this foul.
Well, here he comes, the free kick specialist, Eriksen.
Couldn't quite keep the free kick down.
Always difficult from that kind of distance to get it up and over the wall.
Oh, just too high, and it was coming down too.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Sterling. Now Sadio Mane. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And they've got it back, thanks to that slide tackle.
Fabinho.
Hernandez. Sadio Mane. Now with Marcelo.
The shot's on! This could bring them level. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
You can only put it behind for the corner.
And they get it away.
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Hernandez. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, they pressed well to win the ball back. Christian Eriksen. Walker. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Cleared away, well away from goal. Allen. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Sterling. Kyle Walker. On to Mertens.
He's got his shot off now.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Eriksen. Now Sadio Mane. Now, can he take them on? Could be a yellow card here for that foul. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
We can't have any complaints.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
Willian!
Wasted free-kick opportunity, really.
I don't think he's going to get another chance by the look of his teammates. They're disgusted.
Defensive line being given new instructions. They're going to play offside here.
And he could get away here.
It's a very good interception. Can tell the crowd want him to shoot.
Got in the way.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Well, they've created chance after chance. They need some ruthlessness now.
Mertens. Crisp defending there. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Allen. Sterling.
Sterling!
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. The goal to the good, of course.
In goes the corner.
That'll be another corner coming up.
Corner played in.
Well, he saved it on the line. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Christian Eriksen, Hernandez. just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
A chance for the equaliser.
Here's Mertens. Now Sadio Mane. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. It's Sadio Mane. The ball official has indicated 3 more minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Here's Sterling. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Willian. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Could he really wrap it up now?
Here's a chance. The goalkeeper exposed.
One.
I hope you've enjoyed.